Mr. Black, how did you first get involved with Cicada 3301?
Actually, I should back it up a few.
50 cents? Are you kidding me?
Hey, Brooks Brother.
You drop 50 cents, equating to what, 0.593% on a bill that's $84.31? That's just not fair, man.
You some kind of walking calculator freak?
I never meant for things to turn out the way they did. 50 cent tip. So I cyber-stalked the guy and sent him a virus-ridden email. Big deal. But I triggered something. The Cicada files.
Okay, I've heard enough, Mr. Snuggles. Time to go. This house is no longer safe.
Is the cicada thing for real?
They're elusive.
Show yourself!
Kind of like the IT department of the Illuminati.
Whoa.
Can't make this up. Next, what happened?
The NSA intervened.
Don't run.
Like what you see?
Let's see how cute you are when I bash your face in!
Carver, take it down a notch.
I thought you said I was a bad cop.
I said you're a bad cop.
Cicada 3301, you make contact to help us bring them down.
You got in and you weren't gonna tell me?
I can't risk you getting hurt. These people are far too powerful.
I'm going.
Time for us to kick some secret insect booty.
Guys, one more thing. Everyone who finished this game disappeared.
I'm sorry, but I'm not getting murdered by some crazy-ass cult leader.
Can't stop now. I mean, I could go on and on and on and on.
Such a dick.
You're on. That never happened.
How would I even pee?
Unbelievable. Anyone else seeing holograms?
What are you doing?
Sorry, my bad.